It really does feel like a ray of sunshine at the end of this very long tunnel.
Restaurant owner Nicole Marquis optimistic about a game changer for service industry owners and employees. On Monday, her group, Safe Philly Restaurants, will team up with Centennial Pharmacy for a one-time COVID vaccine clinic.
We think this is a huge step for restaurants reopening and welcoming people back to the city.
It's been nearly a year since the pandemic forced Philadelphia city leaders to shut down indoor dining, the bread and butter for restaurants, which are the top employer in the city. Some places got creative once outdoor dining was allowed. Others closed. In Center City alone, 60 restaurants never reopened.
I think restaurant owners and restaurant workers are tired. It's been a long journey.
As spring approaches and brings warmer weather, there's hope vaccinations will lead to increasing indoor dining capacity.
What had been the morale among industry workers who knew that the vaccine was out there, but also know that it was a struggle just to get the vaccine?
Despite the fact that we are eligible for vaccinations as restaurant workers in phase 1B, many of our workers are still confused and or a little bit hesitant, in part because getting appointments is still so time consuming and stressful.
Monday's clinic will be for 900 pre-registered restaurant workers. Safe Philly Restaurants is planning future vaccination clinics. If you're interested, check out our website, NBC10.com, or our NBC10 app. Brandon Hudson, NBC10 News.